What's going on? Stone here, guys.
I'm gonna be talking over this. Stand ready, set that. Choke. The biggest choke ever, bro. I was so close to my first nuke. I know. Oh, what the hell? First nuke? My first nuke, bro. And I died. I died. And my shots were dead on. The flipping internet, bro. So I'm rewatching the gameplay right now. And towards the end, I'm gonna put a clip of me going into my dad's room and being like, Daddy, I died too often because you guys are gonna see it. But I'm just rewatching the gameplay, and my hands are really, really cold. So like I did like a warm up match before that, and this is just me like, this is my first time going watching over it. I kind of watched over the last bit when I died. To analyze like how the hell I died, cause it's bullshit. But yeah, while I was playing this, you know, this guy messaged me and he was like, "What? Cheating, fog, cunt, something like that." They were mad, bro. I wasn't even going for the nuke, you know. I was just like trying to play it smart, you know. Play it smart, not really count too much, but like working the two edges, cause that's where they coming from. Look at this shit. Ooh, finesse him. So good. Anyway, guys, I just wanna say thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing. Thank you guys for helping me hit 200 subs. Let's go, boys. Let's go. It's been crazy. It's been really crazy. Hope you guys enjoy my pain. Too bad I wasn't recording on my Elgato because I was just like playing a couple matches before I started to edit. And then this happened. I already had a video planned for today. But thank you guys so much for helping me hit 200 subscribers. Crazy milestone. 2 months ago, I was at 100. Now I'm at 200, bro. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe for more content in the future. And peace.
What?
Daddy. I died too off a nuke because you didn't fix the internet. Daddy, two kills, you know.